Hello students, this is Jinal Thakur from Empower Tutorial. In the last session, we had studied about the exponents and powers ka laws. We had bahated, I guess, 7 laws, right? So now, when and how we have to apply those laws into our sums. Let us see few examples and simplify them. The first sum says you 5 raised to 2, the whole raised to 3 divided by 5 raised to 3. Now, keep in your mind that in this sum, there will be two laws which will be applicable. Pehle to identify karenge ki bhai base same hai, power bhi same hai, but abhi ke liye when you solve, pehla kaun sa law apply hoga yahan pe, pehle to isko simplify karna padega. To ye kaun se law ki tarah dikh raha hai aapko? A raised to m, the whole raised to n. To kya ho jayega? 5 raised to 2, a raised to m into n. So, kya ho jayega? 5 raised to 2 into 3 divided by 5 raised to 3. So, now 5 raised to 3 2s are 6 divided by 5 raised to 3. Abhi base same, power different. The second law which says a raised to m divided by a raised to n will give you what? A raised to m minus n. So, what are you going to do? 5 raised to 6 minus 3 will give you 5 raised to 3. So here you applied how many laws? Two laws. The law 1 and the law 2. Samjha first sum. Let us switch to the second sum. What does the second sum say? 2 raised to 0 into 3 raised to 0 into 4 raised to 0. याद है मैंने सिक्स्थ लॉ बोला था. सिक्स्थ लॉ इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. हमेशा तुम मिस्टेक करते हो ये लॉ में. एनीथिंग रेस टू जीरो विल विल बी वन. सो ए रेस टू जीरो इज इक्वल्स टू वन. सो टू रेस टू जीरो इंटू थ्री रेस टू जीरो इंटू फोर रेस टू जीरो विल गिव यू वॉट? वन इंटू वन इंटू वन. वन इंटू वन इंटू वन विल बी वन. सी, सो ईजी. लेट अस सी द थर्ड सम. वॉट डज द थर्ड सम से? थोड़ा सा ट्रिकी है बट इंटरेस्टिंग है. टू रेस टू थ्री इंटू थ्री रेस टू फोर इंटू फोर अपॉन थ्री इंटू 32. नाउ ऐसे टाइप के सम में व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज, पहले तो तुम जो बेस बड़े हैं उसको सिमिलर बेस करोगे. क्या करोगे? सिमिलर बेस. तुमने प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन किया था, यू हैड स्टडीड प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन इन योर सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड. वो यहाँ पे अप्लीकेबल होगा ना. 32 इज अ बिगर नंबर. सो 32 को यू आर गोइंग टू प्राइम फैक्टराइज. दैट इज 2 वन्स आर, 2 सिक्सटीन्स आर, 2 एट्स आर, 2 फोर्स आर, 2 टूज आर, 2 वन्स आर. कितनी बार 2 आया? 1 2 3 4 5. सो हाउ विल यू राइट 32 एज? यू कैन राइट 32 एज 2 रेज टू 5 ऑल्सो. ओके, सो नाउ वॉट विल बी नेक्स्ट स्टेप? 2 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 4 into 4 upon 3 into 2 raised to 5. Abhi kuch similar lag raha hai. The next step over here will be, aapne to bataya nahi ma'am, 4 to bhul gaye. 4 ko bhi tum exponential form mein likh sakte ho. Kaise? 2 raised to 2. So what will be your next step? 2 raised to 3 into 3 raised to 4 into 2 raised to 2 upon 3 into 2 raised to 5. अभी यहाँ पे बेस सेम दिख रहे दो. लेट इज अप्लाई द फर्स्ट फॉर्मूला. 2 raised to 3 plus 2 into 3 raised to 4 upon 3 into 2 raised to 5. यहाँ पे ब्रैकेट में कौन सा लॉ अप्लाई किया वो लिखना बहुत ज़रूरी है. You will lose your marks if you don't write the laws. Okay? क्या आ जाएगा आंसर? 2 raised to 5 into 3 raised to 4 upon 2 raised to 5 into 3. Now this is a division. 2 up raised to 5 divided by 2 raised to 5. So what will be answer? ये दोनों तो गए घूमने. बचा क्या? 3 raised to 4 upon 3 raised to nothing. रेस टू वन. तो यहाँ पे कौन सा अप्लीकेबल होगा? a raise to m divided by a raise to n is equals to a raise to m minus n. Let me come over here. So what will be your answer? 3 raise to 4 minus 1. So answer will be 3 raise to 3. देखा कितना बड़ा सम था, कितने लॉज अप्लाई हुए, 1 एंड 2. लेट अस गो टू द फोर्थ सम. डिड यू अंडरस्टूड दिस सम? वेरी इजी. जब भी तुमको टू डिजिट नंबर दिख रहा है, टू डिजिट, थ्री डिजिट, सिंगल डिजिट में भी इफ द पावर्स हो रहे हैं उसके, यू हैव टू प्राइम फैक्टराइज दोज नंबर. हमें मेन कंसेप्ट क्या करना है इसमें, बेस सिमिलर करने हैं. इफ द बेसिस आर सिमिलर यू कैन यूज योर लॉज. लेट अस सी द फोर्थ सम. व्हाट डज योर फोर्थ सम से? Fourth sum says 3 into 7 raised to 2 into 11 raised to 8 upon 21 into 11 raised to 3. Abhi 3 to as it is rahega, 7 as it is rahega, 11 ko tum prime factorize kar hi nahi sakte. 21, yes, you can prime factorize 21. Kya karoge 21 ko prime factorize? 21 kisse jayega? 3. 3 7s are 7, 1s are. So how can you write 21 as? 21 can be written as what? 3 into 7. Let us see the next step. 3 into 7 raised to 2 into 11 raised to 8 divided by 3 into 7 into 11 raised to 3. Abhi similar lag raha hai. The law you are going to apply is a raised to m divided by a raised to n is equals to a raised to m minus n. 3 घूमने गया, बचा कौन? 7 raised to 2 क्या हो जाएगा? 7 raised to 2 minus 1 into 11 raised to 8 minus 3. So what will be your answer? 7 raised to 3, sorry, 7 raised to 1 multiplied by 11 raised to 5 will be your answer. So we have studied four different types of sums. I hope you understood this basic solvings of sums. Further, in the next lecture, we are going to study a little bit more tricky sums and the standard form. If you like today's session, please like, subscribe, I Empower Tutorial channel. Thank you.